Yo, where I could have been the king, but instead there's a thing that I'm sitting here on the sideline, and it kinda stinks that I'm losing everything, so I guess I'm starting back from scratch, but it's all good, look at that, I can't keep on doing it repeated, and I don't mind if you've been seeing what I've been up to lately, cause I know that lately I've been going crazy and faded inside of my own head, but man, I just got sent to prison again. I'm trying to get up for the real thing. Here I'm coming out again. I'm trying to be a pirate, but when I'm pirating, it's like they got aimbot shooting for my head. Never coming back again, wondering when. Maybe I would be the king, but not today. And now I'm about to put down that thing from my head, yeah. Got no crown, but it's all good. Well, I put it down, let you know that I could have never been the dude sitting here for a second again. I feel like what I found is pain and misery around every corner. If I tried to pull a gun, that's me in the corner. I'm dead again. Now I gotta come back, and now I'm paying everything that I ever made for the first time. Look at that. I'm freaking broke again, wishing that maybe I could go ahead and fly away to a different place. No, you don't want to murder, but you heard what I say. I come back and just try to play the game. I don't know where I'm going, I just know that when I get there, I'ma try to do it the same. Yo, I'm trying to make that money real fast, but it feels like maybe I could have gone in a different direction. My account is taking a gash, nothing left in there. It's like, yo, set on fire, left behind, now I'm a phoenix, but I'm just the ash, the nothing left. Go ahead, make an ass of me again. I'm laughing about it, and now I'm looking at a thing and hoping maybe I could shout out just another way to make a couple bills. And look at that, I've never been the type of person trying to kill everybody else around me. Oh my god, I lied again, I never meant to do it, but I guess that if I get you flying out, I'll be another person looking for a place that I could go. But look at that, the nebula is looking beautiful, and maybe I'll go and look at it, but not today. Y'all know I came to play, but if you didn't already hear the way I say it, then I know that when I'm playing on this game, I could have been flying around with a bit of safety, but lately I feel like maybe I could have been, but I wasn't, and now my head is buzzing. I don't know where to go, and no, don't know where I even came from. I don't know how to move this thing away from where I'm looking at, and oh my god, Alpha Cerisine. I don't know where that place is, but I've never been there. And maybe if I get there, we could go dip and call it skinny, and now I'm winning again. I'm looking at it like I'm chilling, like it's Fred Savage, and I'm chilling with Winnie. I'm thinking if I went back in time, I'd go ahead and change my mind about a couple of things. But one thing for sure is I don't mind the life that I've been living in. I'm saying I'd rather keep my head safe, and maybe I wouldn't be smoking them cigarettes, but I do anyway. And now I'm playing that game inside my mind again with the regrets. But man, if I had another chance just to go ahead and reflect on the fact that I'm just a kid in this world, doesn't matter. I could be 100 years old, and either way, I'm never flattering the earth, cause she's older than we'll ever be. And looking at another 4 billion years, you will see that I'ma be something like I set out to be. Maybe it's a mystery, but you might see it through another light. Well, I'm getting blinded, I don't mind if you don't see it, but let me remind you that I never came around for a minute, just to sidewind you. I don't know what that means, but it's all good. My face is done with me. Done.